Hello, ladies and gents. I am the Rev. Welcome back to more Vrising. And we got a blood moon going on. So, in between the last episode and this episode, did a few things. I enclosed our castle here, but the whole point with the blood moon, the reason I want to do this, is it boosts the effects of your current blood type by 20%, increase your movement speed by 10%. So, I also went through, made the next series of armor. So now it says we're at 27 for our gear score. And to make those real easy, leather and coarse thread. Showed you guys how to get leather and tanning in the last episode. But what I wanted to do is one, claim that. Okay, builds. We'll do that in a sec. Something nasty came through here. Oh no! That's what I wanted. Is that a chest? It's a gold chest. Wow, I haven't got one of these yet. Always kick the rats. All right, so there it is. That's where we need to go. That's going to be where our next Rufus the Foreman, I think he is. Oh, we can get over there and kill him. Remember, he was right up there. He is. So the issue with him is going to be, really?
Another assassin. Make it interesting this time.
Ah, damn it. Damn it. That was not what I wanted to do, damn it. It's okay, we'll get him. Hope he didn't go all the way back up. Let's see. Of course he did. Almost mine. Nice.
What in the hell are you?
Ah, damn it. All right, well, we might as well clear this area now that we killed everybody. We'll take it all. But so again, the whole point of that was so we could use it. See another chest. Wow, that's horrid. Oh shit, I am out of food. I had a bunch of these crappy hearts. Doesn't leave you much, does it? Okay. So, the other big one right there is the whetstone that we need to go get. Shit. Okay. Another one of these. What is that? Fire blossom seed. Huh? Cool. So I think as you kill these guys, a few things start to happen. Ah, shit. Oh shit. Yeah, there's a these things suck. They're Venus flying traps. Oh, here's a really good way to make a lot of stuff. This is how I This is how I killed one of the archers that they have. It's how I got, ooh, what is T? What is that? Let's see. How like a wolf? Like a vampire wolf. All right, sorry about that, folks. How did I change the... That is not... Ooh, I almost got him. Nice. What is that? I got a fish. Cool. And a whetstone. You get one whetstone. All that hell I went through for one freaking whetstone. Damn. The other good thing about doing this is you can get a crap ton if you pull them through like trees, the way he keeps slamming. Yeah. See how he's just kicked the crap out of everything here? We need to find someone to kill. It's okay, this is where we want to be though. Like I said, whetstone, whetstone, whetstone. Whetstones are going to give us the merciless copper sword. Perfect. You're probably not alone, are you? No, you're not. Oh, who the hell is this? We just need to make a tactical draw here. All that I want are whetstones. Period. I could care less about clay or anything else right now. All right, is there anything else? Oh, look at that. Merciless copper spear. Oh, hell yes. But, and I don't want to throw away this. All right, I can always get more of that. Hand is not working very good here. Whew. it. But this is why I so desperately want whetstones. Really? I filled up any crap that quick, huh? Yep. Ooh, what is this? Blood Rage. Shield self and nearby allies for 100% of your spell power. Increase attack speed for... Ooh. Okay. Let's see how well that works. Silver restrict. What is that? What do we want to get rid of? Silver resistance brew. Huh. Nope, something else. What is this? Workshop walls. Definitely going to want to take that. Man, we're getting all kinds of good stuff here. That's it. I mean, it's a really small section to work in. There she is again. And on that note, folks, we need to be heading back to our base. I'm gonna have to make another trip here, because we only got 6 of those damn things. But it's all good. And do me a favor, if you haven't already, smash that like button. Direction home. All right. Anyways, thanks so much for joining me, folks. If you want to keep seeing more and more guides, make a point of liking and subscribing to the old channel. I'll do my best to keep putting more and more stuff out. As always, keep your heads down. Your wolves up. And I, my little friend here, I'll see you again. Real damn. Woohoo, made it home soon.